Disclaimer. The views and opinions expressed in this episode are those of the GOAT, or the greatest of all Titos, and do not necessarily reflect the views or positions of all Titos or uncles around the world. Possibly a few, but definitely not all.
What a day, what a day, what a day. I'm exhausted. Hi, kamusta? Si Tito E-Boy, also known as the GOAT, or the greatest of all Titos, and welcome back to the channel. Today is day, vlog day number 118. And if you think I look exhausted, I look tired, just because I am. I've been up since, well, no, I've been out of the house since noon. Because I drove the niece and her minions around, also known as her cousins. So, kasi she's flying back. As of this, by the time that you're watching this, she'll be going home. Back to Hong Kong because her 6-week vacation ends tomorrow or today as of this video. So we went around, we went to Festival Mall, then we went to BGC because she wanted to eat at Wildflower. We had been, and then we walked across going to Uptown Mall for some Jamba Juice, and then umuwi na. And for this Tito who has been stuck in the pandemic for 3 years, there was a lot of walking. But I'm sad that my baby girl is leaving tomorrow. Well, today. Pero that's life. She has her own world now in Hong Kong with her work, doing so well, kicking ass in her work. Soon after, her little brother will follow her footsteps and go back to Hong Kong as well. Because they're both permanent residents there, so... And, you know, to be completely honest, they have better opportunities there, so... Diba, why not take it? Excited. I'm sad, but excited. One thing I observed when... Because I rarely hang out in places like Starbucks or so, and when you're alone, you observe. Well, I don't know if you do, but I do. I observe the people around me. I watch people mingle. And meron mga tao parang yung kanilang goal in life is para magyabang. And I don't know if it's because... Ewan ko ba? Kunti na nung ba? Kunti na nung ba? O talaga bang... When I was in Uptown Mall tonight, I was watching this duo, a singer and a guitarist. And they were playing a lot of classic songs, up to like classic songs like Kalingay, Backstreet Boys, tapos biglang mag Oasis, tapos mag Ed Sheeran, tapos mag Claire Marlowe. And it's interesting to watch things like that because like, you know, I'm a musician and I appreciate those types of talent. And it takes guts, to be honest, to be able to perform to basically an unknown audience, kasi naman you're doing it in a mall to just to add some entertainment to the ambiance, and people are not basically there to watch them perform. People are there to eat, to have fun, to see their friends. So yeah, kudos to performers like that. Hirap na nga being a performer to an actual crowd who went there to watch you, diba? Let alone those yung mga who are doing it just to add to the ambiance. Sad, I was not able to get the names. Para ma-shoutout ko man lang. Oh well, papel. You know, going back, yesterday I was talking about the M2 Mac Mini. The 2023 Mac Mini with the M2 chip. And I was talking to my sister about it. And I kind of feel guilty because a few months ago, somebody was somebody was selling in one of the Facebook groups, they were selling a sealed old stock pero sealed, so technically brand new, na I think it was a 2016 Mac Mini, and parang they were selling it for 24,000. And then we discover the brand new Mac Mini, the one that's more powerful than the 2016 one, they're selling it for 36. Wow. Pero going back, man, sayang, 36,000. But the computer, this one, it's a beast, it's 2 years old. Sayang din. 3 years old, coming three. Hindi ko na kailangan i-upgrade much more kasi nga I'm doing my video editing to my phone, so so that's it for today's vlog. No tito joke for the day because I'm tired. Wala akong maisip. I'll catch you guys back tomorrow.